Yeah, you're back, Cody. First again. We'll see how well this works. I'm driving right now. Always on call. I think the fire chief would rather me not go now. Told you I was gonna be coming through a bad area. My service switches from driving in a hilly area. That's supposed to mean Cody Paul. Oh, another beer down. What, you at 25 now? I haven't had anything to drink yet tonight. It depends on what type it is there, Cody Paul. I've drank a few of them. depending on the situation you're in, too. Not had that one, Eminem. I opened my Jack D with vagina. Red's apple ale. And I like the green apple. I do every chance I get, LOL. I like Red's in the summer when it's hot. J-Dub must have went to bed. Yeah, they're good to switch it up once in a while. I made some shine. You gonna express ship that to me then, Cody? I can deal with that. $2.50 a gallon. Not bad, man. No, that's not a bad price. So, what was I lagging or buffering? Right. Cody Paul. Take you long. Must have had to go and get another beer. Yep, exactly. Who wants to take a guess at where I'm at? Where did Eminem go? I don't know. Well, yeah, I'm in the dark because it's dark outside. But I'm coming to a store that I'm always at. What's up, illegal? What do you mean, what happened? You mean what happened to the other live stream? Mad at you and Trapper Grace. What do you mean, illegal? Why were you mad at me there? Are you talking about Cody? I don't understand. Thank you.
tell you. Sorry. No, I'm not buying a fishing bait. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out why he's mad. Close, I'm buying cereal. It's not for me. It's for the person that I live with. I got sent on a mission. Later, Cody Paul. We'll text you later. You, can you hear me? You're good. Okay. Okay. I don't know. My phone was all acting weird. So, illegal, why are you mad at me or the Cody you're mad at? Hey, illegal, my brother. Cody. Okay. So, you're mad at me. You weren't saying nothing. He's getting... All right, J-Dub. He's mad I'm catching up to him. Not much, man. Just enjoying the evening, bud. What are you doing, Dre? I'm leaving Walmart while I'm sitting. I will go look at the group text after a bit, illegal. You're blowing my phone up. Everyone's telling Mo hello. No home setting. Everywhere. Hello, Mo. Says Eminem Outdoors. Eminem Outdoors is only where I want to be, says Mo. We love you, Mo, says the illegal outdoorsman. That would be illegal and J-Dub blowing my phone up right now. You two need to quit it. Now they're doing it on purpose. Gonna get you too. I'm gonna have like 600 messages I'm gonna have to read to the YouTube now. Oh, now Cody Paul's getting in on it. Oh, yippee. Good Lord. What is that? You guys messing with him in a group message? Yes, they are, Mo. Yes, I'm getting blown up, J-Dub.
some old gal looking for him. Not yet. This is when the phone rings. Who is blowing you up? It must be really... I don't know, J-Dumb. I think one of them lives in Oklahoma, one lives in Michigan, and one lives in Virginia. Can't stay long. Gotta fix this dryer. I've been putting it off all day. But I will leave it running when leave, so he gets the time. Thank you, Mo Homesteading. Let's go, let's grow. Heck yeah, Mo. It says illegal. Governor Norson. Ha ha ha, J-Dub. Alright. Gotta go in here real quick. Gonna leave you guys in the truck. Cause I'm not allowed to have my phone in here. Good evening, says Team Ambush. I will be right back, guys. Someone forgot to hit the thumbs up. I'll be right back, guys. Guys, quit that. I know which three of you it is. Illegal, J-Dub, and Cody Paul. Oh, Lord. Like 60 texts. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna be up for 20 minutes just reading text messages now. Trey, you got a hot one on the line or what? Well, yeah, if you call illegal, J-Dub and Cody Paul a hot one of them. Thank you. drive home. They're persistent, though. Yes, yes, they are. They know I'm on my phone and can hear everything that goes off on it. If he would just answer the phone, yeah, J-Dub, then you wouldn't see the live anymore because it would shut off. Hello, J-Dub. I'll go with my former governor, Sam Brownback. Later, Team Ambush. Have a good night. Ambush later. Legal, are you still in here? So, like, I'm the only one in live chat. Everyone else is in a group text, haha. Well, they're still in here, Eminem. Text messages have stopped for now. I say that, now they're gonna blow it up again. Yeah, I do. Knowing these three guys. I don't know if you'd want to be part of this group text either. Not having Cody Paul in there. He comes up with some of the weirdest things. Nope. Yeah. Apparently Trapping Nation is watching. He just can't text on the chat for some reason. Off the wall, gotta love old Cody. Yes, yes, he is off the wall. Trapping Nation must be driving. Oh, no. He's on his PS4. Not driving. Buddy. Hey, Texas Outdoors. They didn't like you. They wouldn't screw with you, Trey. Yeah, I know that, Eminem. Just drove in a snowstorm. I've been doing that for the last 10 years, buddy. Texas Outdoors. Still two people in here. Well, I'm gonna call it a night. Just looks like there's one person in here. So, we'll see you on the next one. Have a good night, everybody.